stone fucking Steve Bhiko, man. Understand that fucking shit. This is a stone Steve Bhiko. My people are beautiful. Don't fuck with my people. Understand? Okay. This is a stone Steve Bhiko. On the microphone just to speak to my people. This is the stone Steve Bhiko. On the microphone just to speak to my people. Cause what I peep through my pupils is like a stranger in my people. Like any person that reaches more gets reached for and pulled to the floor. Yes, I confirm, they make us divorce so they can conquer. While we looking for our goals, they mining all our gold. The black KKK started in KZN. Meanwhile, they enjoy a full course of our resources. We gorgeous, but fuck it, we thoughtless. Let's take the land that we fought for. Fuck all the borders, let's get bigger portions. Let's start insourcing, I'ma stack my profits. Then put a garden boy through law school. Cause it's just like you, the UN only cares about the US. Let them keep their BS, we can feed our own kids. And that's real.
We're going to take charge of our own lives, like the Zimbabweans have done. You can say whatever you want to say about Zimbabweans. In the next 10 years, they will be the only Africans in the whole of Africa who own their country. Because why? They were ready to take the pain. Revolution is about pain. Revolution is change. And change is pain. We're ready for that pain. We need that pain.